cyclist. That stop sign applies to you too.
Your own hands.
You're listening to the Garner Andrews Show
on 97.7 Rock.
Stop. That's red.
Turn left on 108th Street.
Is here, so your piggy bank can get the savings it craves.
The new $6 Mighty Mouse combo from Subway is deliciously affordable. So while my human is filling up on juicy barbecue pulled pork with a drink and chips, I'm filling up on money. Tasty, tasty money. Mm, that one tasted like pickles.
Good job, white car. You could have gone left in this lane too. Why you people can't wait, like, that's not, I'm pretty sure it's not legal to pass like that.
Kilometers. Turn left on Stone Ridge Way.
Yeah, because planning ahead is so hard. You had time to change lanes before. That's a stop sign there, truck. This person doesn't look like they're gonna stop
either. Turn right on 85A Avenue.
No, they didn't. They rolled it. Why are you not on your side? Oh, I see. Because you're just doing that. You're parked next to a fire hydrant. You can't do that. Yeah, your green arrow is over. Wow, this guy is fucking unbelievable. Totally speeding in the parking lot. Oh, nice stop there. Are you kidding me? He could have gotten in behind me. I'd say I'm doing okay, actually. That was not smart. You're gonna run the stop sign, I bet. Yep, that's not a stop. Guys might want to move out of the way. You're getting in that guy's way. These guys behind me are gonna cross against the green, though.
For over 30 years. For more, visit allpeaceproductions.com.
Yep. Fucking moron.
You have so much more self-confidence.
I finally look like me.
Whether you want Invisalign clear aligners or traditional braces and...
A bit cheaper here than in Grande Prairie. The same guy really just runs out across the road in front of that guy, and then in front of that truck there. Yikes, this is a clusterfuck.